That's close enough. Who? Sorry about the gun. We got off to a bad start. What say we start? It's a two-player game, and the winner takes the whole pot. The goal is to create caravan bids that... It's why you won't see caravan in any casino. Here, take this holotape. So... just keep an eye out for him while you travel. I found cards in old box. What is it? I've never... Oh, sorry. Did you want... Yeah. I'll have a mu... I'm gonna lay low for... We just end up sharing... Start with... So what's going on? Did Sunny agree to help us? Oh. So what's going on?
Jed Masterson, and I'm a caravan boss for the Happy Trails Caravan Company. If you're hearing this, I have a job offer for... Happy Trails is organizing an expedition north into Utah, off the Long 15, and we need people. We're looking for caravan guards, prospectors, couriers. If you're used to humping it across the waste, straight toward trouble, we want you. If you got a pit boy, we definitely want you. On the other hand, if you're a greenhorn or a city slicker spinning tales about your skills, you can kindly go hang. If we like your gumption, we'll pay you square and treat you fair. Find me, Jed Masterson, at the Northern Passage if you're interested. Luck to you. Howdy. My name is Jed Masterson, and I'm a caravan boss for the Happy Trails Caravan Company. If...
Hi there. Sticking around Good Springs for a while longer?
Say no more. I'm in.
Just like that. I have a feeling that I'm going to end up fighting those guys. Joe Cobb talks about leaving us alone if we... However, between you, me, and Ringo, we aren't exactly a force to be reckoned. If you could convince Trudy to join us, some of the folks in town might decide to help out as well. I know Easy Pete's got a stock of dynamite somewhere. Finally...
A silver tongue would help. I don't think Gib...
Easy Pete's pretty protective of his dynamite. Hey there.
Hey there. If you're looking for supplies, Chet over at the general store can help you out.
Hey. I'll keep an eye out for the powder. Until next.
That Doc Mitchell sure knows his stuff, doesn't he?
You looking to buy some supplies? Now just hold on. I never voted to take on the Powder Gangers. Right. If we're... Don't mistake that. Take it easy now. Thank you. You looking to buy some sup- Look. Pleasure doing business with you. Take it easy.
Welcome back. Oh, I'm not much good. Don't look. Seemed like a good idea at the time. Most folks out here ain't educated, so people with medical know-how are hard to come by. I found that I could help a lot of people with what I knew, and that was all right with me. Eventually, I went back and married my childhood sweetheart, and that was the end of my traveling days. Didn't miss it none then. Still don't. This here's good. It's a... If you're looking to wet your whistle, just past Chet's is the Prospector Saloon. Other than that, there's not much... I didn't see... You take...
So what's going on? Did Sunny agree to help us? Well, I guess that means we're ready to go. Unless you think there's something else you can do. What's the plan? Are we ready?
Time to look alive. The Powder Gangers are here to play. At least six, Joe Cobb included. They look pretty. I'll be set.